Welcome to James Island. James Island, we understand it is the island that actually facilitates our linkage, especially Senegambia or Gambia, linkage to the global world. African interaction with the global world did not start with the coming of the European, you have to understand. We were actually part and parcel of global system. We understand that the Arabs and the others were competing for African gold. Since African gold was monopolized and controlled by the Arab dominant forces, Europeans also emerged in the 15th century to make sure that they find a venue through which they could get to Western Sudan, also through Upper Gambian Valley to Niger, to attract or to redraw the actually gold trade all the way from the desert side down to the river that is the Atlantic Ocean. It is through this place our people were able to participate in slave trade, supplying human resources base to new world. So with our experience with the world through this kind of heinous enterprise, I don't believe that after the attainment of independence, that the humanization that took place in this particular place, large-scale upheaval and destruction that is done to man through this particular avenue, must not allow us to isolate this place. The institution that is responsible for this particular place has not been paying attention, leading to the complete historical dissipation, values, not so, and the promotion is completely lacking. Today, James Island is not attracting international focus. What is responsible for that dissipation?